A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 10th June, on the front page you have terrorism is a joint threat. So this was actually a statement given by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on his visit to Sri Lanka. So India, Sri Lanka call for collective and focused action to counter the problem of terrorism. It's also in the context of Easter Sunday attacks in Sri Lanka. Then this is draft national education policy proposes formal education from age of 3. So right to education covers 3 years of preschool. Right to education will now cover 3 years of preschool before class 1 is what the draft national education policy proposes. So that is discussed here, the implications of this policy. Then this is all states, union territories can now set up foreigners tribunals. So this is in the context of Assam's National Register of Citizens updation exercise. So now the Ministry of Home Affairs has laid out specific guidelines to detect, detain and deport foreign nationals staying illegally across the country. Then below you have two more scribes arrested for defaming yogi. So this is journalist, this Nation Live channel head and editor were arrested and remanded to 14-day judicial custody for allegedly broadcasting defamatory content against Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath. Then on page 9 you have sportswear giant set to tap Indian firm's pet project to cut virgin plastic use. So this is global sportswear giant Adidas, which aims to eliminate use of virgin plastics in its products by 2024. So this will be from little help from Maharashtra based firm, the only one of its kind in the country to produce yarn out of discarded PET bottles. So at its factory set up in Nashik 5 years ago, this is the Indian firm Polygenta Technology Limited. So it deploys a unique technology to break down used PET bottles. PET stands for polyethylene terephthalate. So these bottles are broken down and converted into polyester filament yarn. So the firm has a capacity to convert 30 tons of PET bottles into a yarn in one day, and it plans to scale up capacity too. And now Adidas is joining in with this Indian firm to eliminate use of virgin plastic in its products. Then below you have ISRO gears up for Chandrayaan 2 mission. So space agency has set September 6th as the date for soft landing of its Chandrayaan 2 at the lunar south pole. So this will be country's first moon lander and rover mission. The earlier Chandrayaan 1 was just an orbiter. On the editorial page, the first editorial is Andhra Spectrum. So this is regarding Andhra government, how 5 deputy chief ministers have been proposed here. So the chief minister Jagan Reddy, it is said, is showcasing his widened social base with his choice of ministers. And below you have St. Petersburg consensus. So this is regarding how Russia and China are strengthening ties amid tension with the US. The lead article, inhuman and utterly undemocratic. So this is regarding Mohammad Sanaullah's case. We had discussed this. This is the case in Assam NRC exercise, that Mohammad Sanaullah, who is a former police officer, you know, in Assam, he has been detained and considered as a foreigner. He was the case went in the foreigners tribunal, which declared him a foreigner, and he was in a detention center, but presently is out on bail. So it says Mohammad Sanaullah's case must serve as an urgent call for rethinking the National Register of Citizens. And this is a clear arc from India to Nigeria. So this is regarding India-Nigeria relations. It is said both countries should take initiative to energize the bilateral ties. Then on the op-ed page you have, is Niti Aayog old wine in a new bottle? So this is an important article, because Niti Aayog has replaced Planning Commission, and this is a question which has to have answers. So this article talks of how there must be a review of what the think tank has achieved to adopt the new role described in its charter. So Niti Aayog is supposed to be working towards cooperative federalism. So that was the idea put forth. So how much has Niti Aayog achieved in last 5 years? So this article talks on that. Then Then on page 13 you have supposed to be tipped with BrahMos ahead of deadline. So the Balakot strike and Pakistan retaliation have spurred upgradation, and now Sukhois will also be tipped with BrahMos missiles as such. Then on international page you have new extradition bill rocks Hong Kong. So protests have been taking place against this proposed law, which will allow expulsion of suspects to China, and lakhs came in unity and of the marchers as such. So lakhs of marchers united here. So this is regarding Hong Kong now. Then this is Palestinians hit out at US envoy's comment. So Palestinian leaders said that the US envoy's comment on Israel having the right to annex at least parts of the occupied West Bank, this showed the extremists are involved in White House policy on the issue. So this was US envoy's comment, and now Palestine has warned that it will take this to international criminal court as such, and land annexation talks are going on. Suggestions are being given. On business page here you have on Monday's business review coverage, and here this is poised for growth. So this is talking about MSMEs, micro, small and medium enterprises. So there are more rural enterprises, that is the figures shown here. And then employment skew, how employment, rural enterprises, a number may be high, but urban MSMEs employ about 23% more people than rural ones. And this is how they fare on these stocks, how their stocks fare. And how credit from banks to micro, small and medium enterprises has grown as such. So that is shown here. This also shows how you can see that services sector has had more bank credit available, that there the growth has been steady, while manufacturing sector bank credit availability has plateaued here. Then below you have US is shooting itself in the foot on GSP. So that is regarding generalized system of preferences. Terminating India's beneficiary status, it is said, will cost US businesses over $300 million in additional tariffs, because it will become costly for US to buy products from India. So US businesses will be paying those additional tariffs. Then on the last page you have aviation sector faces heat over warming. So climate activists are calling for a boycott of air travel, and green tax on the industry is being mooted, because airlines, they are also having emissions which are causing global warming. And this is internet may alter brain functions, say study. So this is a study which says that internet usage can affect specific areas of cognition. And below you have the last news. First gene-edited babies are early death risk study. So this says that there is 21% increase in mortality in later life of the first babies whose genes were reportedly altered to help them help protect them from HIV infection. So they are more like, this was controversially done by a Chinese scientist, Mr. Hu Jianzhu. So this a study now says that these first gene-edited babies, they were two girls. So they are at an increased risk of death, at 21% increase in mortality. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asr.com. Thank you.